Okay. We are back. Make sure everything's going alright. Yeah, seems to be. So I should wait the dragon and enter the court with the horse. Slash. I will figure this out. There's like a pause. Yeah, there we go. Oops. Okay, so I just have to wait for him to go up. Cool. Now we know. And I can... Wait, I think I can combo out of that. So I can't combo out of that one, but I can combo out of... Oops. That one. Cool. It's writing about the war between humanity and the underworld. There are records of many battles that were fought. There are even names of historical men listed. Always enter the underworld. Evil is a reflection of man, thus evil lurks inside the mirror. I guess I have to go in the mirror. Can I go in this one? Depending on the Colosseum, it looks like an ordinary oil painting. No, I can open up this one. See what I'm attacking. Maybe the fire weapon is resistant. Yeah. wonder if there's combos to this one, too. That one. I won't worry about it. I have to pick these guys again. Can I just ignore them? I can just ignore them. This is a really cool camera angle. Where is the thing that is attacking me? Interesting. Oh, it's this big head. Power has confronted me. Gotta find a way to defeat the dragon. Okay, so it just blocks me out. Okay. There's some sort of thing up here? What is this? Can I use it? That's something. I see when there's lightning strikes, there's... Oh. Why is this like this? Different taunts. I do. I got blue. That's interesting. I don't know why, but I did. can't seem to do anything to this dragon. Yes, I know. Won't. What do I do though? Does the grenade launcher work? The ultimate in problem solving. It doesn't appear to. Let's go back to this. Is there anything down here? Oh, hello. The power of the dragon has control over it now. Awesome. There's something written. The confronter of the path, Pluto's dragon. Prove your bravery and with your sword, and the dragon will fall to its own flame. Oh, I just have to hit it back. Okay. That was a lot simpler than I was making it out to be. I have to, like, actually twist the analog stick to do this. Shoutouts to old PlayStation games. I assume that's the moonlight gem I need. Quicksilver crystal filled with mercury, then mercury has lunar powers that open sealed doors. On these weird platforms. Thank you. Oh, that's a camera angle. Hello, Shadow Man.
A man with guts and honor. I like that. But it's a shame you serve Mundus.
Oh boy, we're powering up. It's going Super Saiyan. Oh, it's Virgil. Oh, push me. Holy shit. Holy shit. Let's try that again. There's a throne where the Castellan must have sat to watch over his little celebrations and his court holdings. Like one does. Oh! Yeah, this is Virgil. This is some Virgil shit right now. This is some absolute Virgil nonsense going on. I'm getting fucking level 3'd right now. This is insane. I guess I'll read it in that level then. Alright, let's do this fast. Oh wow. They go down to the fire weapon real fast. Sorry. No, please. Please, just... I want to go forward. Oh fuck, I'm gonna say this again. Maybe not. So I know in Marvel, Virgil's sword shield has like a hit to it, like it hitting it with something consumes a hit of it. So I wonder if maybe I can use my pistols to like break it. Oh my god! Not sickening at all. Thank you. Holy shit, that scared the hell out of me. Oh my god, this is scaring the hell out of me. Ooh, oh, holy shit! Please just die. Oh my god. Second try, we did it. Yeah. Death Virgil. Chocolate. I want some chocolate for sure.
Trish, Virgil has been defeated. You know what you must do. Now go.
Yes, master.
Trish, don't be evil. Come on. Took you for that. Put the philosopher's egg into the fire and transform it into a spirit stone. Sure. Oh, cool. Oh wow, that's Trisha's sword in the model. I'm guessing it was Sparta's? Fuck yeah. Yeah, this is fucking Sparta, dude. Hell yeah. Sparta, it's the true form of the Force Edge, the sword wielded by the legendary Dark Knight Sparta. So does this, what does this have? Do I have abilities? I don't. So I can do that. Oh wow, I can. So I can use all of my Alistair abilities. Very cool. Site. Is there a monster here? What I have to kill? I knew it. Aha. sword reminds me of the Soul Edge from Soul Calibur. Yes, it does actually, kinda. I can get behind that. Oh fuck. These ghosts are like, they're dying so quick. The water at all. Oh, there we go. Interesting. This makes it all water? This is awful. I don't want this. Oh, it stops. Okay, do I just... I'm gonna choose to not do that. Oh, I have to. This game sucks now. Let's grab this. That's awesome. An awesome camera. Thank you. That was sickening. Okay. What's this? It's the egg I need. Is this gonna... Okay, we're down here now. Ah. This is awful. Ooh, a door. Is this the fires? There's something engraved. Those who seek the truth shall put the egg in the basket and shall warm it slowly with care. Become a blue stone and landmark to the rough roads. Shall I use the egg? Yes. And now I get to have a boss fight. Oh, this guy again. I can't devil trigger or double jump while I'm doing this. While I'm using Sparta. That kind of blows. Open up. We'll deal with Sparta later. Like, I hit the thing and he's supposed to come out of his shell and then I beat him up. I don't know why that was taking so long.
Yeah.
half his health. Tank through it. I guess I have to jump over that. Oh my god, please just attack the thing. Transformation complete. Change voice from the transform stone was echoed inside my head. I am the first key to open the gate to the underworld. The second key resides in the mirror dimension. Interesting. The sword hits really hard. Just two hit killed that guy. I guess that's the good thing of it. So I don't have double trigger, but I can kill things very fast. But sort of strong to get. Thank you. Is this the mirror dimension? There is nothing going reflecting, it's growing here. Do I get to fight? Ooh. Camera effects. Hello. Here, the statue of the Watcher of Time is just an illusion. Wow, this is really crazy looking. Philosopher's Stone. What fresh hell is this? Oh, hello. Oh, wow. Those things are fucking creepy. That's even creepier. Oh, is it getting bigger? This thing is fucking terrifying. Oh my god, let go of me. Killed one of them? It's a good thing I got that vital star. Are we gonna use that? Okay. Oh wow, they explode. Interesting. That's actually, like, a really scary monster design. Through here? Where was it? There's a door. Oh, wow. That's some Ocarina of Time shit. I guess I have to climb. Wow, that's really, really cool looking. There we go. Anything cool here? Guess not. Oh, there's a blue. Does one obtain that blue? Very much like to get that thing. Does taunting bring it to me? Apparently not. I wish I could, like, control the camera so I could see where it is, like, relative to me. Can I maybe go up here? No. I have an idea. Devil Star. I was gonna fly and go over there. Please, come to me. I guess I will not be getting that. Well. Starting to activate. Ooh. The evil darkness is whirling with its mouth open. This must be the gate of the underworld. Exciting. I need the key, the Philosopher's Stone. I have it, don't I? Yeah. Oh, Zag it out. Mm-hmm. The darkness is whirling in his mouth. Oh, this was gonna get very exciting. Yes. I have to kill Trish next. Showdown with Nightmare. Ooh. Spooky. Whoa. That's fucking cool. I'm a fan of that. I like this world's design a lot. Oh, hello. We're gonna do this. And make you regret being made of ice. In a game that very quickly gave me a fire weapon. Oh wow, the like, thing is like pulsing even, that's crazy. Go away. This was trying to heal? Oh wow. That's an interesting statue. Let's go back to Sparta. That's fucking cool.
Whoa.
This looks awful.
Dante!
Don't believe her, she's evil.
Help me.
Trish!
Oh. Ooh. This guy again.
Trish, stay back!
She has to. Show me that butt. Wow, he took like no damage from that. Ooh, I'm gonna blow that up. I am unsure what hitting this thing does. I thought it was the thing that made the orb come out, but that appears to be wrong. That's fine, I'll just reload. Stop that. Please stop that. Oh my god. I should just ignore these guys. That just instant kill me? Oh. Interesting. This is new. Rush time. Ow. Damage to him, or am I just gonna have the boss fight now? Oh, that did a lot of damage to him. Send me in there again, that seemed like a better... Oh, that seems bad. I liked going in there and beating that guy up, that was easy.
laser beam. Oh boy. Trish is turning on me. And now she's gonna steal Sparta? And that's how she gets it?
You fool! You're so easy!
Trish! You?
Humans. What sweets. You should know better than to trust a stranger. Your presence has become a hindrance to my master's bloody scheme. Now die!
Okay, so I have to fight him while dodging Trish. Or don't. God damn it. I'll try that again. I don't know how I like went in to fight him at the start though. I would like to do that again. Should also just ignore these boys. Forgot to buy. Okay, that's fine. I like Spooky Hell World more. That's a combo. Easy peasy. I also get some health back. Please hit this again. Thank you. Now. this hit me. There we go. Well, that's super annoying. Please just stay out so I can hit you. I don't know how to dodge that. Well, that was very close. Let's try again. Yes. My upgrades first this time. I guess I'm supposed to dodge that and then hit him when he's like recharging there.
Thank you.
see anything. Still including me how I'm supposed to dodge that. I'm trying to jump over it. Oh my god, dude. It's such a fast attack. Something. Okay. Never mind, I guess. I want to see if once it changes to red, if this, because this is the red weapon, if it does less damage. So if I switch to the other one, I'll be able to kill him faster. Okay, gets rolled up. Fuck off. This. No. Okay, fucked. Okay, I'm moving this direction. I'm gonna try this. Okay, I just didn't get a chance to hit it, that's fine. Nope. Probably the way to deal damage in that situation. Okay. take one more hit. Okay, that's the hit. Fuck that ability. I wish I could fucking see what I'm doing. That'd be awesome. Camera's a little more concerned with showing me this guy's face. Boss sucks. Activate Trish already, please. Thank you. Phase two. Frozen somehow. We're turning this on. Okay, I can still get hit for some reason. Please let me finish this. No! Ugh. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I cannot see where that thing is. I'm just gonna hope it doesn't kill me. Fucking goddammit! What am I supposed to do to it? God damn it. This is like the third time in a fucking row it's died on like 1 HP. It's just like, I can't do any damage to it half of the time. And then like, when I do get the fucking opportunity to, it says no. I am going to either put the camera so far up this guy's face that you can't see what you're doing and miss all of your attacks, or like, half the time, just I dodge and I get hit anyway. It's fine. Fuck this game. Thank you. Hold up. Easy peasy. Okay. already doing better. Not used either of my items yet. We're at decent health. And we're almost to Trish. Oh my god, I can't even fucking get on top of him, man. This is fine, this is fine, this is Chris. Fucking, we still alive! Oh my god, I can't fucking see what I'm doing! I can't fucking see what I'm doing! This fucking sucks! Please just let me beat the boss! Fucking! Holy shit! Oh my god! Fuck the camera in this game! Like, it's not a problem when you're fighting in, like, a courtyard or something, but it keeps getting caught and, like, flipping around in this, like, one-by-one fucking square that I'm forced to fight this boss in. Fuck this. What a good guy.
Dante, why did you save my life?
Because you look like my mother. Now get out of my sight. The next time we meet, it won't be like this.
Closer, you devil! You may look like my mother, but you're nowhere close to her. You have no soul. You have the face, but you'll never have her fire.
Uh-oh.
You two have made me, Trish. You know the rules.
Except she lives. God, fuck that boss. Pulsate the heart and open the last gate. Oh, this is where I just was. Giant heart must be what's controlling this large, living dungeon. A thick vein from the heart is connected to the door above it. Is there like another room? Maybe? What's this? Extra bad. Let's go this other way. It is no better. Off. Oh, you. We're gonna ignore these guys. Level? Yay, thank you. Oh my god. This seems bad. Let's go over here. Can't. Let's go over here. Also can't. Oh hey, you're the big bad that Trish was talking to.
Again, I must face a Sparta. Strange fate, isn't it?
Strange and ironic that it will end the same way.
Irony has favored you this time. Look there.
Trish!
Don't even think about it. Blink. She dies.
You!
Dante!
What a dick.
So sad that humans will always be humans. No more. Has the spot of blood been spoiled over the ages? Now, die!
Trish!
That happened very fast. She, like, teleported to me.
Trish! No!
Useless scum. Failure is one thing, but taking an odd behavior like that... What is the matter? It is time to end your pitiful life. Now!
That's sick.
Show yourself, Mundus!
Oh, look at the resolution of this cutscene.
Ooh.
The in-engine cutscenes look a lot better than the pre-rendered ones. Although I suppose that's what a HD update will do. Ooh, hell yeah. It's inverted. What a strange way for this game to come to a close. Oh, I can dodge. That's cool. Do I have an invuln? I do. It won't work against me with this. Star Fox 64 stuff going on. Do I get to fight like normal now? I like the concept of this. I don't think this game could happen nowadays, just because of how absurd it is. Oh, goodbye. Please don't make me restart that entire fight. Oh my god. Alright, so this is useless. Do that. I could get more. I could get these. Let's try that. That seems like a plan. So I can really start on that section of the fight. Fucking barrel roll. Does this have, like, any sort of instructions? I would love to know exactly what I can and can't do and what all this means. I'm using two fingers to mash now. This seems easier. Oh my goodness. And, is it so hard? One finger. Okay. Oh, that fucking hurts my head. Okay. Now, what is the strategy here? This game does not tell you much of anything. Okay. Thank you. Oh, hello. Oh, okay, I thought he was gonna like throw it or like, punch him with it. Oh, I got healed. How did I get healed? Did the dragon drop health? Seems like a much more efficient way of getting Devil Trigger back. Yeah, okay, he does heal me when he dies, that's good. This is not nearly as hard fun. That seems bad. There, phase three. Looks like it, or maybe not.
I should have saved you.
She's still alive.
I should have been the one to fill your dark soul with light!
Oh boy. The writing in this game is impeccable. This game has amazing faces, I love it. So that's how she gets Sparta.
My father's also here now. Rest in peace.
So is the sword his dad? Like, I understand Sparta's his father. mission clear. But I'm curious if the sword is just like his sword, or if it's actually like a manifestation of his dead dad. Trish gonna live, though. I believe. I love Trish. Sure. I cannot get over how cool the design of this dungeon is. Oh, I should do this. Oh, I have to kill this guy. Awesome. Please die. Thank you. Oh. This is bad. Is Mortis back? Epilepsy warning, I guess. But him.
As well.
like this design of him. What do you mean? I'm picking your ass.
No.
You'll be okay. You can do it.
What? Mother.
Dante, use my power.
Trish.
Feed your power and Trish's power into your guns, Ebony and Ivory, then use your double trigger and blast a big shot into Mundus.
Ah! It looks like we have a winner.
Jackpot.
Hell yeah.
Goodbye. And when you do come back, give my regards to my son, will ya?
This is honestly the best love story I've ever seen in a video game.
Dante.
Trish. Devils never cry. These tears.
But the devil may cry. I get it now. Devils never die. The plane! Oh my god!
And we humans never give up. Are you ready?
Okay, Dante, you can't seriously expect me to believe that you were planning this. I'm surprised it works. This game is fucking awesome.
Let's rock.
Do I get to fly the plane now? Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh no. Holy crap, this is really disorienting. I'm glad the plane shares my health bar, so it was upgraded. What a good game. Oh man, look at those hair physics. Where'd they go? Thanks, Dante.
Like the sky. I feel like my heart is becoming clear.
Let's not forget, though, the underworld's evil is still alive. They will someday return.
There's no need to worry, right? Because the world has the legendary Dark Knight Dante and his sidekick.
This ended in exactly the way that I wanted it to.
Devil never cry. Yes. Okay, great. Where's the place? We'll be right there. This one has the password. Sounds heavy.
Okay, let's get it over with in 10 minutes. Can't let a single one of those suckers live.
5 minutes.
More than enough.
This is fucking great. I'm really bummed that I waited over 10 years to actually beat this game. How awesome. Wow. Like, single people made entire levels. That's crazy. I guess I could play the second one now. If anyone's listening, I'll probably do that next weekend, if you care to listen to me ramble while I play this again. God, this game is the epitome of, like, 13-year-old me and what I thought was cool. I love it. I need to get, like, a hard copy of the soundtrack for this game. I want to see if there's a stinger at the end. Or does it say the voice actors, or did I miss it? Oh, here we go. Directed by Hideki Kamiya. I knew that. Anything interesting at the end? Oh, wow. Yeah?
Thank you for
me. Yeah, no problem. Secret mission? What is that? Total time. I'm gonna take a picture of this. Is it F12? Yeah. How do I get the secret mission? Ooh. Secret mission?
Devil May Cry.
Well, it just restarts the game. Wait. Oh, do I have my weapons? Oh, I do. What's this? This is the start of the game, I know that. Yeah. God, if the hard mode is just like more health and stuff on enemies, I'm fucked. It's just the start of the game again. Alright, well, to the one person watching, I guess I will end it there. Thank you for experiencing the end of the game with me. It was fun. Have a good one.